Sanibona nimzansi igama lami ngomusa kaMseleku. Namhlanje ngifuna ukukhuluma ngesihloko esibalulekile phakathi kwabantu ababili ukuthi bona bangenza ubudlelwane buphile uma ngabe bethandana. Abantu abathandanayo kufuze uthando balenze lube lula kube indlela ehambekayo kungabi indlela enzima ukuhambeka. Noma ngabe baneyinkinga abahlangabezana nazo kodwa fanele bakwazi ukuyixazulula lezo yinkinga. Noma ngungathatha isikhathi kodwa kungaze kube isikhathi eside angifuni ukukhulumisa kwabafundisi abathi ungathukutheli kuze kushone ilanga uthukuthele especially uma ngabe abantu bethandana zikhona vele izinto ezenza abantu mabethandana bahlukane ngokombono bahlukane nandlela abenza ngayo and iziningi izinto mhlambe sometimes ngoba basuke besondelene kakhulu as end upa zibaxabanisa kodwa ngifuna ukuqala ngalena nje engicabanga ukuthi i-gift kuona wonke umuntu i-gift of forgiveness ukuthi ukwazi ukuxolela umuntu that is a very important gift in a relationship kodwa kuyenzeka kwesikhathi ukuthi kube nzima ingabi khona ngenxa yokuthi abantu abadalwa ngendlela efanayo but into ebaluleke kakhulu njena engifuna ukukhuluma ngayo ukuthi ayikho into ebuhlungu njengokuthi umuntu owonile kube uyena ongaboni ukuthi uwonile noma ngabe lo munye upartner uyazama ukuthi amxolele noma bayidlulise into kodwa guess what lo muntu okuyena owenza ukuthi isimo size sonakale uvamile ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi athi wena wenza ukuthi uma ngabe lo partner omunye emkhumbuso cha size safika ekutheni ngenza ukuthi beyiqale phi indaba athi lokho akusho lutho mina ngikhuluma ngalokho okwenzile imshado nama relationship nobudlelwane noma obomsebenzi noma obomngane noma obokuthandana between a girlfriend and a boyfriend bufile bulawa abantu abangakwazi ukubona uma ngabe kuyibona abenze amaphutha ayikho into ebuhlungu njengokuthi all the time umuntu akuvusela izinto ezenziwe wena umuntu owoniwe yena onile bese lezi zakhe azishaye indiva athi no into eyenziwa yimina isho lutho what is important ile oyenzile kahle kakhulu abantu abafuna ukuthi bahlale beneswa ama conditions abo bahlale beletha ubuhlungu ngaphambili yibona laba abahlale beqale into ukuthi yenzeke ku relationship abazohlale bevimba bethu wena wenze ukuthi kwenze ukuthi and le nto iyawalimaza ama relationship amaningi asefile ebulawa yileso simo sokuthi umuntu angakwazi enye into eyinkinga kakhulu ukuthi sihamba indlela nomuntu ongakwazi ukuboniseka yabona umuntu ongakwazi ukuboniseka ongenandaba namuntu ongazi umuntu noma ngatshelwa ubani kwaziwe ukuthi lo usibani banakatshelwa uma ngabe sekukhulume yena noma kuyena othathe isinqumo akekho umuntu ozomjika ayithi into ebuhlungu njengaleyo yokuthi it doesn't matter whether uyindoda noma uyinkosikazi noma uboyfriend noma uyigirlfriend kodwa uma ungaboniseki ungakwazi ukutshelwa engekho umuntu okwazi ukuthi ame phambi kwakho akweluleke akubonise noma sowubonile the worst part khona abantu abathi noma sebebonile ukuthi they were wrong they are in the wrong kodwa bahluleke ukuzehlisa ukuthi bazithobe ngoba becaba ukuthi khona into ezobalahlekela babone ngathi impilo is everything around them uma ngabe behla mhlambe bazobe sebelahlekelwe okukhulu amandla abo ayikho into ebuhlungu njengaleyo ukuthi nambe indlela kwe-relationship namba nomuntu obehave njengesikhwaka especially abantu abaningi bafuna ukuthi ba-abuse ama rights ukuthi no i-right yami ukuthi ngenze kanje i-right yami ukuthi ngenze kanje but kulama relationship esamba kuona abantu ababili noma singabakhanselisha kanjani noma singakhuluma mapha amazwi avele ezulwini noma avele emhlabeni uma ngabe bona bobabili bengakwazi ukuthi bayenze relationship isebenze ngeke izisebenze relationship it doesn't matter whether ukukhuluma lo muntu okhulumayo noma kukhuluma umfundisi esontweni noma kukhuluma umkhokheli noma kukhuluma umzali wakhe uma ngabe abantu ababili abakwe relationship bengafisi ukuthi bayenze relationship isebenze ngeke izisebenze relationship yingakho nama marriage counselors a divorce sometimes because a relationship ayakhiwanga ukuthi ngikhuluma nobani ngikhuluma kanjani ngubani i relationship yakhiwa ukuthi mina mnikazi wayo okuyona ngiyafuna yini ukuthi isebenze mangafuna isebenze I can bet you my last cent ngeke izisebenze ngoba my attitude iyona ebulala i relationship ngaphezulu kwalokho abukho ubuhlungu bokuthi abantu bangakwazi ukuzinikeza ithuba lokudigesta izinto ezifika phambi kwabo. Ziningi izinto ezilethwa abantu mangabe sikwi relationship bakhulume ngomuntu engithandana naye bakhulume ngami. Kodwa into ebaluleke kakhulu yokuthi sibe level headed mangabe sikwi relationship. Uma ngabe kufika umuntu ezothi indoda yakho noma unkosikazi wakho wenza ukuthi noma unje. Into ebaluleke ngaphezulu kwakho konke eyokuthi ucubungule ukuthi lento ayishoyo iqiniso noma ilona iqiniso. And ngihlale ngithi uma ngabe silwa noma singena empini sabantu abathandanana noma abasebudlelwana nini asingalweli ukuthi kubidlike. Uyazi ukuthi bakhona abantu abeza bezothi nje into okufanele iphele fanele yonakala. Kodwa uma ngabe usothandweni langempela noma ufuna into isebenze kufanele ungalweli ukuthi into ayonakale. Funa ulwele ukuthi into noma ngabe kukhona into eyonakele and ubutholile ubufakazi bokuthi ngempela lento yenzekile. Kodwa afanele ulwele ukuthi into ilunge nokuthi ulwele ukuthi into ingalungi. Ngoba ngesikhathi abantu belwele ukuthi into ingalungi vele ngeke izisebenze. Noma thina abantu esingaphandle singafisa kanjani ukuthi into ilunge kodwa bona ababengafuni ukuthi ilunge ngeke izilunge. So into engiyishoyo ke egcineni kosuku ukuthi labantu okuyibona abonayo bayahlupa kakhulu because baye bangaboni into eyenziwe yibona. Bayahluleka ukubona into eyenziwe yibona. Bahleze bezobheka lento eyenziwe womunye umuntu mangabe sekonakele. And the worst part ayikho into ebuhlungu yokuthi uhambe uhlale nomuntu oyohlala ekukhumbuza ukuthi wena wenza ukuthi ezinye zezinto ezenze senza lezo zinto they are painful to us sifuna ukuziphosa izolo lokulibala siyikhohlwa but bona bayohlaze bethu wena wangenza ukuthi mase umbuzo ukuthi yini enza lokho athi lo lento ayisho lutho ngangiyenziswa so 1 2 3. That is the worst thing. I relationship ihambeka kabuhlungu uma ngaba abantu benza kanjalo. Ngithi kasilungiseni ubudlelwane sikubona ukuze sikwazi ukuba nokusasa elingcono.